Hi students, welcome back to physics class. Now I am going to teach 11th standard physics lesson number 5, kinetic energy in pure rolling. So generally pure rolling is the combination of translation motion and rotational motions. Now we are going to find total kinetic energy is equal to sum of kinetic energy due to translation and kinetic energy due to rotational motion. So total kinetic energy KE equal to kinetic energy translation. KE stands for kinetic energy. Total kinetic energy is equal to kinetic energy due to translation motion plus kinetic energy due to rotational motions. So this is equation 1. Then total kinetic energy is equal to half m v c m square plus half I c m omega square. Here m is a mass of rolling object, v c m stands for velocity in center of mass, ICM moment of inertia about the center of mass, and omega angular velocity. So total kinetic energy KE equal to half m v square cm plus half ICM omega square. This is equation 2. Then with center of mass as reference, so the moment of inertia ICM of rolling object about the center of mass is ICM. ICM stands for moment of inertia of a rolling object about the center of mass. ICM equal to mk square. Then velocity of center of mass VCM equal to r omega. Then substitute this ICM value, VCM value in equation 2. So we obtained kinetic energy KE equal to half m b square cm plus half ICM equal to mk square, omega square equal to, in this equation omega equal to r by v. So we obtained I of mk square b square cm by r. So here VCM equal to R omega, omega equal to R by M. Substitute this ICM value, R omega value in this equation. We obtained kinetic energy equal to half M V square CM plus half ICM equal to MK square, omega square equal to R square by VCM, V square VCM square by R. Omega equal to VCM by R. So VCM square by R square. So kinetic energy equal to half MB square CM plus, so VCM multiply inside the bracket, so half MBCM square K square by R square. So finally in this equation half MBCM square is a common taking outside the bracket. So kinetic energy equal to half MB square CM bracket 1 plus K square by R square. K equal to half mb square cm bracket 1 plus k square by r square. With point of contact as reference, we can also arrive the same expression by taking moment of rotatory happening with respect to the point of contact. If we take the point of contact as O, then kinetic energy KE equal to half I naught omega square. So I naught is the moment of inertia of the object about the point of contact. By parallaxes theorem, I naught equal to ICM plus MR square. VCM equal to R omega, omega equal to VCM by R. So here ICM equal to MK square. Substitute this ICM value in this equation. We obtain I naught equal to MK square plus MR square. So substitute this value ഇനി അപ്പോൾ ഇക്വേഷൻ ലെപ്റ്റൈൻ്റെ കൈനറ്റിക് എനർജി കെ ഇ ഈക്വൽ ടു ഓഫ് എം കെ സ്ക്വയർ പ്ലസ് എം ആർ സ്ക്വയർ വി സി എം സ്ക്വയർ ബൈ ആർ സ്ക്വയർ. So K equal to M V C M square bracket 1 plus K square by R square. So this is the same equation. With center of mass of as reference. So pure rolling problems will be solved by considering the motion as any one of the following two cases. So the combination of rotational and translation motion about the center of mass, or the moment of rotational motion about the point of contact.